Today we continue to show you to config a VIM server for create many local domain. Actually, you have more than one project, so you need to create more than one domain to use it. So let's start a VIM server. Right click, open. Okay, you see it's running. Local server also be running. So click on it and open localhost. Actually, Windows 10, if you use install iOS, so it will use port 80. So I change to port 8080 to change the port like this. So now I want to show you to create a new host. You will see this option. Here is add for virtual host. So actually we need the name when we click on it, and you can read the name virtual host. So I will write schools.localhost. And then the next one is path. So I go to the folder. So I delete this one. And then create a school. And I create a one file. It is the .php. And then edit it. Okay. Welcome to join Godot schools. Sorry. Save. Then I copy this part location to part here. Okay. We click to start create option. So we can create, and then we get the school.local. So we need to restart service. Click on it and then restart. Okay. So you start to, when you create complete, you get the message. Then you can copy this one and pass. But you need to remember, if you have a port like this, like me, or you have other port, HT, if HT no need to put, but other port, HT1 or HT2, you need to pass like this. Because we need to assign port one more. If you just keep here, it's not worth. You need to assign port here because I'm not used to port default. So you see, it is welcome to join Godot school. So we're back here. If I want to create one more, so I'm all YouTube.localhost, and then I go to host. Yes, create one more folder is YouTube. And then create one more file is image.php. Right click, open, copy from here, pass, welcome to join Godot YouTube. Okay, so now I copy this part again. This new part to pass here, then we get the new host name. But if we pass here and then we put HTHT, also not work, right? Because we not yet restart. The requirement is file has been verified host was created, but we need to restart DNS, mean that restart domain servers. Okay, so we go to right clicks, sorry, clicks and restart. Okay, when you see this green, you can start to use. Okay, I go back and then pass my project here and then refresh, enter for refresh. Yes, it's work. Okay, so I hope this video can help you to use a VAM server for work with many projects in a PC or a server. You can create many, many virtual hosts. Thank you for watching.